should the NFL and the NCAA make a rule for no hits below the knees so they can not get any more leg or no more leg or knee injuries or broken legs or broken knees injuries in the NCAA or in the NFL, like if they should and don't like if they shouldn't. Bye.